All right, just pulled up to the spot. 3D printed myself some phone cables. Let's see how they work.